Sheikh, do you have the reward when you read the Quran on a mobile? There's no harm in that. Either you read the Quran in the mobile or you have memorized the Quran in your heart and you read from it. Alhamdulillah, that is all accepted and inshallah rewarded. So this is a very good question. Alhamdulillah, people also, they talk that can we, you know, do we have to have wudu to touch the mobile when we are reading the Quran? No. Do we have to sit in front of the Qibla to read the Quran from the mobile? No. And all these kind of issues, even the sisters who are in the menstrual cycle, they have these issues. They say that, okay, what can we do when we have to read the Quran? So I can say that, alhamdulillah, there is nothing wrong in learning or reading the Quran directly from, you know, this is all rewardable as long as you read the Quran, you don't read anything else. Alhamdulillah.